The mission of the F. Branson Foundation is to improve the lives of the girls of the High Atlas Mountains. The main problem is education. Most of the girls, they drop out of the age of 12.
The reason that she raised money for the foundation is to help the villages. And she's just, we went one day to the village and then we see the girls, they don't have a place to work. They just work in under walls and sometimes inside of their house.
There was looked at a very sad little village across the way from Richard's Casbah. I said, what goes on over there? And the manager said, you don't want to go there. They throw stones at you. So I thought, next day, down I went over to face my stones. And you know, they've never thrown stones at me to this day.
And she has the idea to help. She decided to build from her money exactly the craft house.
And I tried to teach them to make things so that we can sell them. And not only they are learning what to make, but then they're creating their own money and they don't have to beg anymore.
Eve's involvement with the local community has been absolutely spectacular in the effect that she's had there.
When we opened the place, suddenly 30 girls shows up immediately.
Eve's managed to create this foundation that gives these ladies and these girls opportunities to learn new skills. And that's very, very much a feature of the Casbah.
Now the girls, they can help themselves. They're making the product and they're selling them at the Casbah Tamadot shop.
Are these all handmade by the girls in the Tanzigat, beautifully made.
And now we have more than 75 girls that are, you know, benefiting from the program. So the latest project is Imsker Cafe, which is a very good project because we have to train girls to help in the restaurant, in the reception, to cook tagines and couscous.
The reason is to help the villages, the community, the electricity, water, whatever needs in a place. And she is still looking for another project. We just stop her. You cannot stop her anyway. She always to do something after. This one is open, we need to have a new one.
The only thing I've got are ideas, so I try to help them with keep their ideas going so that they don't get stale. I have to keep on inspiring them to do more different things, and they love that.